in a tea. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
Hi, I'm Monaco Compton.
And I'm Santos Herrera, and this is the first ever episode of Scorpion Sting. Hey Monaco, what is Scorpion Sting, by the way?
That's a great question, Santos. Scorpion Sting is a TV show dedicated on highlighting the students here on campus. We want to show you all the wonderful things that happen here.
Well, that's great, but how do I get on TV?
Well, you look for any SLC member with a white flip video.
Nice. Well, what's first on today's episode?
Up first, we're going to take a look at how our faculty here got ready for the upcoming school year.
The 2013-2014 school year has begun, and we are excited to welcome everyone back. This year's theme is the journey. Our teachers and administrators have been hard at work to make sure this school year is a success. We are looking forward to each one of you helping to make South Hills High School the best school in Fort Worth. Make sure to thank the faculty when you see them. It goes on and on and on and on. Rangers,
waiting. Up and down the boulevard, there's shadows searching.
Man, those teachers sure do work hard.
They sure do. Well, we'll be right back after this short commercial break. Welcome back to Scorpion Sting. Now I can remember being a freshman like it was yesterday.
Isn't that because you were a freshman twice?
Speaking of freshmen, let's take a look at our new freshmen on campus at this year's Fish Camp.
Incoming students, class of 2017. Over 200 freshmen showed up on August 14th to take part in our fish camp. With the help of JRTC, cheerleaders, SLC, AVID, and our faculty, the camp was a big success. Our freshmen had the opportunity to meet new people and make new friends while playing games with the upperclassmen. We are very excited to have the class of 2017 join us this year. If you see a fish swimming around, make sure to say hello.
Once I was outside Penn Station, selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we met, we saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I work to bring my family stay.
Hey, Santos, you know whose voice that was telling us about Fish Camp?
I sure do. That was Esme Gonzalez, our soccer star and pep rally commissioner. We actually have Esme here today to tell us about our upcoming pep rally.
Thanks, Santos. Hi, I'm Esme Gonzalez, your pep rally commissioner. I'm here to tell you about our new year-long spirit competition. This year, the seniors, juniors, sophomores, and freshmen will be competing against each other to see which class has the most spirit. Classes can get points by wearing class colors on assigned days, participating in school-wide events, or winning pep rally competitions. Speaking of pep rallies, our first pep rally will be September 27th. That will be the first opportunity to win spirit points. Our competition will be Tug of War. Get excited because Channel 23 will also be here to record our pep rally. They want to see which school in Fort Worth has the most spirit. So we all need to show the city who is the best. Juniors and seniors wear white, sophomores and freshmen wear black.
The tennis team this year has been hard at work preparing for another successful season. The seniors this year intend on making their mark. This year's leading seniors are Najina Abdul-Manan, Nareda Hernandez, Diana Lozama, Samantha Medina, and Captains Ruth Sanabria and Alex Torres. And to all the tennis team, good luck. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
The South Hills football team has been working hard all summer to prepare for the upcoming season. Led by Coach Resendez, the Scorpions are poised to make a run at the playoffs this year. Returning star players Paul Granados, Mitchell Bailey, Antoine Roberson, and Traylon LaSalle are teaming up with the new freshman brothers Trayson and Tylen Wallace to make this year's Scorpions the strongest team we've had in years. With solid wins against Joshua and Chisholm Trail, the football season is off to a great start.
Have you ever been up at 6 a.m. and had to run 5 miles? It's not for everyone, but it's normal routine for cross country. Students such as Fernando Garcia, Nathan Watkins, Isaac Gafishi, Johnny Wilkinson, and Claudia Luna have become accustomed to this way of life. Thanks to their hard work and dedication, we can expect a great season.
To a great start. Recently, they finished second at the Jordanton tournament, led by senior captains Misha Darden and Savannah Runner. Coach Gillespie and the girls have been working really hard in the offseason, and their hard work is paying off. So make sure to come cheer the girls on in our upcoming district games. Thanks, T-Squared. Santos, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part was our record-breaking numbers at Fish Camp.
Really? I enjoyed the Sports Center.
All right, that concludes Scorpion Sting. Thank you.
And remember, that's the way the Scorpion stings.
legend of the phoenix. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning?
This is Trion Robinson.
Force from the beginning.
Go ahead.